going to be an interesting match, folks.
Bell is sounding. We are underway.
See that very often. I don't think he does. Both these men kind of eye each other up.
How esoteric the matches at WrestleRave can get, and tonight has proved that to a T.
Kenny hyping up this crowd. It looks like he's excited for this matchup.
Yeah, Kenny, you gotta give him mad respect. Brings the same energy and confidence that he always does.
Finally getting to the lockup. Just Sinn Bodhi absolutely overpowering Kenny Kalypso, but Kenny Kalypso giving it back. Kenny Kalypso showing Sinn Bodhi he's not gonna back down.
No, Kenny has never backed down from a fight, not once in his life.
There are
competitors that I know better than Kenny Kalypso.
This is something I have never seen before. Have you ever seen a collared elbow go through the crowd?
I've never seen anything like this. This is highly unorthodox.
Now, you know, when we say that, like, oh, anything can happen at WrestleRave, like, you know, and we really mean it.
Very literally, anything and everything can happen at WrestleRave.
His collared elbow's still going through the crowd. Going back into the ring. Well, Kenny's got the higher ground.
Wow. Not once have they broken contact.
This is something.
Neither man willing to give an inch. You're back in.
Well, leave it to Sinn Bodhi and Kenny Kalypso to make a collared elbow interesting.
It is. And look at that, just sheer power working down to the mat.
Kenny getting his shoulder up pretty quick.
Yeah, Kenny has to get his head on the swivel. Referee trying to force him to be in the ring.
That might be a little tough.
I think our official probably should just gonna let this thing play out.
He's not that strong.
Off the rope.
Oh!
Shoulder attack.
Sinn Bodhi giving us a little bit of a flare. Oh!
Maybe that hip toss.
Sinn Bodhi was not gonna go for that at all.
Ducks the nose line.
No.
Okay. Trying to throw shots.
Big gun into the corner. Oh! Another just devastating chop from Kenny Kalypso.
Yeah, Kenny Kalypso can throw chops at the best of them.
Don't let the size fool y'all, folks. Kenny Kalypso is built all right, just dirty.
Back
elbow to Kenny Kalypso. talk about the distance travel between the two competitors. Yo, with Sinn Bodhi and his past. You can talk about it, but no, it almost doesn't matter being in the ring here with Kenny Kalypso. Kenny Kalypso has been just, again, we talk about meteoric rises. Kenny Kalypso is at the top of the Texas scene now. And he's made his way. He's scratching and clawing to get there. And putting him in this predicament, you know, it's not easy to see.
Kenny Kalypso has, over the last year, had some battles. Hey! He is only 2 weeks out from the Anarchy Rules match. Disarray led by T-Ray, and that has been an ongoing bloodbath that has really left him shattered and broken four months. So to see him step in right here fighting with Sinn Bodhi is a testament to the strength and tenacity of Kenny Kalypso.
Oh! Sinn Bodhi breaking the back. Kenny. No matter what Kenny had prepared for this match, I don't think he saw his evening going this way. Now, Kenny Kalypso giving some rice. Oh! Giving it back to Sinn Bodhi.
I think he knows how to fight back.
Just raking the back of Sinn Bodhi. Multiple times.
Don't trust them! No! Don't trust them!
Sinn Bodhi.
No! 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 No!
Now, Sinn Bodhi reaching out for a handshake. In the middle of the match, I don't know. I don't know if I trust that. And, well, I was right.
No, no, not Kenny.
Vicious knee tosses in the neck of that second turnbuckle. I don't think there's one downfall to Kenny.
Good bridge for Kenny.
Kenny showcasing his power and his flexibility here, trying to pull his way out of a situation.
Oh! Now that is impressive. Kenny doing anything he possibly can to get out of this. Come on, man. You gotta get this match under control, man. Kenny looks worse for wear here. Now Sinn Bodhi stalking Kenny Kalypso. Oh, just driving his neck into those ropes. Trying to get as much of that count as he possibly can. Sinn Bodhi, formerly Kizarny from, you know, from his stint in WWE. I think he's absolutely, like, transcended that persona. Sinn Bodhi is just a different animal.
Kenny Kalypso rung up on the ropes here. To your point, Ricky, Sinn Bodhi has elevated his game and become something truly, truly devastating. And this is a tragedy for Kenny Kalypso right here.
This is not a good position to be in. I mean, that blood rushing to Kenny's head. It's being held upside down.
Oh! Right into the post. That may give Kenny an opening. An opening he desperately needs.
Shots in the midsection. Kenny Kalypso trying to work the body as much as possible. Sinn Bodhi. Swing and a miss from Sinn Bodhi. Kenny puts Bodhi into that ring. That ring post. Sinn Bodhi. Bodhi not really knowing where he's at. Swings it and bam.
He's throwing wild shots.
Fighting back.
Well, to my knowledge, you cannot tap out on the outside.
Zoom in! Well, it doesn't look like it'll matter too much now.
So, I have to ask exactly who it was who was humbled on the outside there. Vicious strike from Kenny Kalypso.
Again, Kenny Kalypso, that man's built like a macho, so it's just solid muscle.
Kenny definitely puts in the work. Great athlete he is. Locked back into the ring. Cody thrown again.
Both these men about to take shots after shot after shot at each other.
Kenny blocking his strikes as best he can, throwing his own just hard elbow shots. Blocking Sinn Bodhi.
Bodhi wasn't very happy about any of that. He's got him up. Kenny Kalypso fighting through that as much as possible. Big European.
Now Kenny just trying to grind down Sinn Bodhi in the corner. Hard shots. Irish whip off the side.
Sinn Bodhi looks a little bit dazed. Gets his leg up.
Kenny went in with a head of steam and caught a face full of knee. ragdolling Kenny around the ring.
Kenny trying to fight back. A little bit of those shoulders to the gut. Sinn Bodhi, being on the inside, has a little bit more leverage than Kenny. Our ref telling Sinn that he has to get him away from the ropes. He absolutely did that. Now, maybe going for a cover or... What?
That was the most painful trust fall I've ever seen in my life.
Again, breaking Kenny Kalypso's body. It looked like Sinn Bodhi was kind of scouting that out.
Now, Kenny just trying to make separation as best he can, but Sinn Bodhi just physically dominated.
Ragdolling Kenny Kalypso across the ring.
Kenny has faced insurmountable odds before, but this feels different.
To get this kind of treatment at your show that you were in charge of putting together, because I don't think this is exactly what Kenny had in mind.
And I feel like Sinn Bodhi might have that. Everything, still trying to fight back.
Doing as much as he can.
Doing everything.
Found the wherewithal to give a devastating chop to Sinn Bodhi. Gotta move the crowd for this one.
There was just the other man.
What is happening? Kenny, what are you doing? Kenny!
Off the paneling here. That's a new one.
He is there. Yeah, I think he did it
all. Wow. And he comes over back in his ring.
Kenny, trying to rally.
For his opportunity. Oh!
Missed it.
Sinn Bodhi gonna take his opportunity now.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
wake him up. Devastation we've seen in this match, folks. I don't know if it's gonna come to an end. Sinn Bodhi is taking out anybody that possibly could end this match.
This is unlike anything I've seen in this way. Sinn Bodhi making the cover, but he took out the referee. There's nobody that's gonna make that count.
Now it's just sitting there.
Let's watch it!
Stand up there, look at the devastation he's created, or he's gonna finish it.
Done! Kenny's not done!
Going three for three!
he's stirring. Kenny, you've got to move quickly.
Is he going to go for the hat? Oh, well, I guess that would be, Flea would be after it. He's going for the fourth one.
Four in a row. Can Kenny hit it? Every throw on the ground might be taking just as much out of him. Kenny, a Sinn Bodhi hit. But Kenny capitalized. Can he make the cover?
You got to cover.
One.